Welcome. Home is my heart. Burroughs mission brief.
Romeo Squad, this is Defiance. Priority message follows. Intel shows a significant amount of military robotics at the Harper's Ferry pump station. Proceed to the location through the city sewer and conduct recon to identify the source. Report back by 0700. Ad Victorium.
Waste management. Give me that steel, baby. Oh, shit. I don't think he even noticed me. Say what? Oops. Medic's missile launcher. Mamma mia. ~90% reduced weight. That is pretty beautiful. Missed anything over here? Weak. Not yet. We're good. We're good, we're good. What the f... That was pretty fucking weird. Gotta be careful. Be coming over encumbered. Seeing what we had under there real quick. Wonder what that does. Seems like we might have to get through there. We good. I do not think so. Oh, okay. Heard it at the last second, real quick. Bridge control terminal. Chain door. Damn it. It's a ninja weapon. Ready. Felt like I should have been pretty safe. I think so. I don't do not think so. Give me some more 5-5-6. Come on now. Nice. Nice. Scrap all junk. Oops. Got shroom. Alrighty. Boom. Good enough. Sleeping bag. Junk once again. Fusion core. Fuck it. £20 dumbbells, shit. Be nice if there's a fucking another crafting station around. Boom. Scrap all junk. Alrighty. Trapped. Where'd you come from? Let's go ahead and soup on this real quick. Boom, 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 boom. Crossbow bolts. Short handmade in a 10mm. Not really something we need. Here you guys walking around. All weak. Oh, Very nice. Marcus, that son of a bitch, how could he? Kicking us out of our home? Why? He's giving all of us a death sentence. The people we called family. After his speech, a few of the folks said, why don't we fight? Why don't we do anything at all? It would be foolish. Marcus' group is armed and prepared. They're all strong men, younger than most of us. We wouldn't stand a chance. As much as I hate it, we have to leave. But we're not leaving empty-handed. I've talked it over with some of the elders. Tonight we're going to take back some of the supplies the Burrow Boys took as tribute and leave through the tunnels. It's dangerous, but Marcus knows that and won't follow us. We can get to the pump station, seal the doors, maybe hack the security system. We can figure it out later. All I know is that if we stay here, we are dead. Hey, Marcus was throwing me off real quick. Talking about me real quick. Alrighty. Roll out. Scrap all junk. Very nice. Damn it, didn't really need those, not a big deal. Alright. Old Burl's old tunnel. Key can unlock. Old Burl's old tunnel key can unlock. Alrighty. Gotta find the key. Wherever it may be. I wonder if it's just gonna be like hanging somewhere or. If there's actually gonna be a ghoul carrying it. It could also just be directing me to it with this. We'll see though. Boom. Boom. 25-pound weight, fucking A. Mm-hmm. ready. That could just be the actual pump station I need to get to after I get through the door. Pretty fucking hard to see down here. Boom. Up here by his little throne and the mounted Deathclaw head. Burrows Boy Terminal.
Totally. That's awesome. Yeah, but you got it. As of right now, the Burroughs boys are withdrawing from our alliance, claiming ownership over these tunnels. Now, for some of you, that is probably confusing. Maybe you're asking yourself, Marcus, what's that mean for the Burroughs?
What's it mean for me?
Well, friends, it's really pretty damn simple. It means that, as of now, I own everything in these tunnels. The rats, the mold growing on your mattress, the bricks you are standing on, they're all mine.
They're all mine.
I will be a kind and fair ruler. I will let you continue using my facilities if you obey one very simple rule. And that is to follow my every order to a T. I tell you to do something, you do it. I need something, you get it. I ask you for the moon, you figure out how to pull that SOB out of the sky and bring it right down here to me.
And if we refuse?
Well, you could do that. You could. But you'd be more screwed than you already are. Look around, Trish. My boys are the only ones here with guns, and the only ones that know anything about fighting. None of you can touch us. You wouldn't stand a chance. I understand you folks have gotten used to the chummy, love your neighbor bullshit. But the New World Order is here. Now, I get it. That is some bitter medicine to swallow. But if I need to help you force it down, just know that I am more than happy to oblige.
I am more than happy to oblige. Holy moly, donut shop. Knew I heard you. That XP, baby. Hey, when I forget to switch shit up. I should have just fucking pick that real quick. Weak. Soups, why not? $157. That's what I'm talking about. Took that already. Open door. Okay. We'll be good. Check this out real quick.
chicken shit commie maneuver.
Don't fucking find me.
False alarm. Stand down, people. Now you're piss me off.
Beautiful. Hot dog tray. On the brink of over encumbered. And there it is. It's not what we want right now. If I could scrap all my junk, that would be lovely. Be lovely. Come get some. Come get some, baby. Known. Weak. Come get some. Boom. We got some down low or what? Nope. Let's motherfucking go. The gutter, stim pack, rat away, purified water, plasma grenade.